stop? The diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh, yeah! I've missed this. Here we go! I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again. Hey, careful! We're gonna burn this car, but it needs to make it as far as the casino.
Long gone.
the gas a little while longer, there's still some rich pickings in there. Looking good! Get all that across the finish line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out, too. What's the holdup? Swipe the cards at the same time, just like before. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Cocksucker! Semper Fi, motherfucker!
Inbred moron!
Surround the prick!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news. Home stretch! I feel so alive! I don't even think my eczema's clearing up.
Oh!
fresh magazine.
Getaway cars, go! The driver has them in position. Okay, the decoys are go. They're splitting up to cover it. Now's your chance. Out. You're on your own now.